Few things of value in life are accomplished individually. Nations are built collectively. Schools are built collectively. Farms are farmed collectively. Holidays are observed collectively. This is natural for those who have direction and respect each other. Those who work share in the goods produced and profits made. Those who are unable to work are taken care of. When the people of a nation begin to use I more than we, the nation is dispersed and in trouble.